To add a style to the Quick Styles gallery in Word, we click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner of the Styles section. In the new window, we then click on the button Manage Styles, and here, in the Edit tab, we now select the style that we want to show in the gallery, click on Modify, and in the bottom left, we check the box which says Add to Styles Gallery. If you not only want this style to be added to the current document, but also to all new documents, then switch to the option New Documents based on this template. After you're done, confirm your changes with OK. And by the way, if you can't find a specific style in the list view here, uncheck the box in the top right which says Show Recommended Styles Only. This will show you a few more options. And one more thing, as you can see, there are a few styles which have the setting that they are hidden until they are used. If you want to show them immediately, even before they are used, go into the Recommend tab, select them in the list view, and then in the bottom, click on the Show button. Like that, you can for example show more levels of the heading styles from the start, since the heading 2 style for example is hidden by default until the heading 1 style has been used. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.